Okay, Spike, since you aren't able to come onto Skype, you really should get this program because this program will allow you to share screens with other people. People can help you and chat with you. The way you're doing it, so long as you want to stay away from, as long as you're not able to communicate, you'll be taking screenshots for freaking ever, or trying to make video like I'm trying to do for you. So I'll do the first time, I'll help you, I'll try to show it this way, but you gotta meet your people who want to help you. You gotta meet them halfway. Either install Skype, or you're gonna have to start sending them videos of what you're doing, because I can't see what you're doing. And if you're sending screenshots, it's almost not very helpful, because you're gonna be spending it. I want to see every little thing you do, not whenever you want to take a damn screenshot. Okay, I'm showing you, this is my laptop. This is a Windows 7 Professional. I'm just showing you my specifications so that you can compare them to yours. This is update to the latest, okay? So this is Windows 7 Professional. Here's my Windows Harpoon launcher. I'll start the Harpoon launcher. You're gonna see that mine is under notice it says 3.11.1. Yours probably just says Harpoon 3. It doesn't really matter. If you're my Harpoon 3, this is actually Harpoon 3.9.4. But because I have to do so many things with my Harpoon, I carry different versions on my computer. So that's why I renamed it. It shouldn't matter. It should not matter. I'm going to show you a couple of things quickly before we start. I am running this in windowed mode, so this is not going to be full screen mode. All right. We have it selected. I have the players database installed. We have players database here. You have a different name, but this is mine. I'll hit run. Wait for it. Takes a little time. It doesn't show you another window, but it is starting. Takes a little time. There we go. You can see up here, this is 3.11.1. This should be the last one. I'm going to choose Atlantic Ocean, just because I know this one here. You can choose a different one, but I generally turn it off so that you will see what I see. Okay? Well, I'm going to select Finland and just start. We're going to select your position. They're random, so you may not get the same position. Choose one of the missile boats, Helsinki. You'll hit Helsinki. You've got it selected. The game hasn't started yet. Hit Control F1. Notice how the finger shows up, but the second we move it away, I click here. I'm going to do a left click on here. This is where I want to fire the bearing only launch here. And notice how the finger disappears. I've come back to this stupid arrow, right? Nothing happened. And this is where I think you believe you've crashed. So I come down here, I minimize, I maximize. Oh, there's Mr. Hand again. I re-click it. Now I get to choose what I'm going to fire. The game still hasn't started yet. We're going to start the game now. There we go. There goes the missile. She fires. And out she goes. Hits a target. So I'm just demonstrating. It's a pain in the butt, but it is possible. I'll be back to show you how to run it in compatibility mode. I'm back, and I'll show you how to set up a program to run under compatibility mode. I'm in my Harpoon folder. Don't worry about the name. It says ANW394 because this is the one where I put my Harpoon version 394, because it's the only one that works for multiplayer. The other game engines here, 3.11.1, is what we showed before. We're going to select it. I'm going to hit a right click on it. You can go down to Properties, and under Compatibility, you can select Run This Program, Windows XP Service Pack, or whichever one. But this is the last XP Service Pack. I didn't do it this way because I didn't need to, but that's how you can do it if you want to try under Compatibility Mode.